contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you convince security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
Fire.
good. Don't let your buddy die, Snake. I'm pulling them out of there. Zero risk security. Looks like they're protecting the target. Why don't you try interrogating them? They might know the target's exact location.
Is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, You'll need an interpreter.
Where are your friends?
In hot! Watch out, boss!
Where are they?
Excellent work, boss. They don't even know you're there. Keep it up.
Been waiting, Tilly. Or should I say, Benahokale?
That's him. That's Code Talker.
Look familiar? It's infecting my men. How do we-
Silence. Or death.
What do you-
They could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larvae. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing it. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. Good. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larvae have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dene lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children have upset the Hojun of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
Target, but he Press Fulton extraction. Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
He claims they are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words. Then unleash them on his lands, destroying only those who speak his tongue. He calls them his ethnic cleansers.
Ethnic cleansers? That's what Skullface is after. Then Inzuya Badiabulo was... Boss, he's gonna wipe every language besides English off the face of the Earth.
Ironic, isn't it? They gave us language. And now, they take it away. It is thanks to them that man first learned to speak. But now,
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Mission complete. Great work. Boss, we found the bodies of the two missing Intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker. He's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained. You and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there. They the work of your children too?
A different strain from the vocal cord parasite. Known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him, then steal my research. You seen one of their vehicles?
The Yellow Cake.
Captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo's some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea.
Clouds ahead!
Are you okay? So the vocal cord parasites that have infected Mother Base, they're ethnic cleansers designed to silence those who don't fit into Skullface's worldview. We can't allow him to have such power. Go over the mission details and get going ASAP.
Yeah.
like you're surrounded by mist. The support chopper can't get close to your position right now.
Hurry! They are coming!
squad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is C-Squad. On station at LZ.
Skullface is no longer in Africa. The nuclear test was a success. Now they turn the knives on me.
Satellites didn't read any test. Neither did seismometers.
The detonation test took place 5 years ago in the southern Indian Ocean. The final test was the opposite. To prevent detonation.
You mean...
Skullface plans to sell nuclear weapons that he retains control of.
It's not like hawking small arms to militias.
Indeed. He plans to avoid detection by exporting minerals containing tiny amounts of uranium in the form of metallic archaea. Once on site, the metallic archaea enrich the uranium. It. Loaded onto all-terrain bipedal machines. They ensure any country, armed group, even the smallest terrorist cell, can become a nuclear power.
Bipedal. So that's why they needed Huey.
A nuke business to replace the arms business. And Skullface owns the market.
The very atmosphere of nukes, anywhere and everywhere. Deterrence on all sides.
So that's why he ran a non-detonation test.
Yes. Another metallic archaea instantly overrides the criticality generator. A fail-safe only he controls. Any such weapon can be deactivated whenever he chooses, regardless of who owns it or their intent to use it.
Nukes. Controlled by a man, not a country.
If they proliferate, conventional nukes lose all value. Political, military, and economic. The two superpowers become powerless.
R&D and medical teams have come up with a proposal for a new suit that applies Code Talker's research, the Parasite Suit. Apparently, it can recreate some of the skull's unusual abilities. But in order to use those abilities, it needs parasites. If you want to wear this suit, you're going to need to get a hold of parasites by extracting skulls.
To stop the epidemic at Mother Base.
About the pathogen spreading through Mother Base, what's your opinion?
textbook symptoms of vocal cord parasite infestation. And judging from this casualty list, it is the Kikongo strain. Meaning, a breed of parasite that triggers symptoms upon detecting pronunciation specific to Kikongo.
So how do we keep them from becoming symptomatic?
Use this. A type of Wolbachia, introduced to a sample of the parasite. The parasitic bacteria that colonizes the parasites, turning male to female and preventing copulation. We must cultivate more.
Thanks to Code Talker, we've managed to put a stop to any new vocal cord parasite infections. We couldn't save those already symptomatic, but everyone who survived has been released from the quarantine platform. Skullface will pay for this.